payments in this section.
Yeah, cool. No?
Yeah.
Yeah, what is it?
Transit.
For what?
Yeah.
What, trains?
The same thing.
I mean, maybe that side.
Talking louder, yeah, then, and that, next to us, that's it.
What's that?
Why is somebody behind the car?
What, you heard a noise behind there?
Sorry?
What, you heard a noise behind there?
Well, literally, it's close to some to Tracy's, so it's like that. What's this?
Look, it was that.
God.
Yes.
Like that. That's exactly what it was.
It was.
Jesus, that's right next to it as well, the bastard.
It's what we got there, isn't it?
Yeah, I know, if you come here for it, I don't
know. So did you just set that up?
It just catches you unawares, that's what I don't expect. Where were the team for?
It's exciting, though.
You expect stuff to happen, not when you just do it.
It's exciting.
There's something innocent, like a kitchen.
You need to do some cobweb dusting.
So that's what they've disturbed.
Yes, that fan. Yes.
Last time I came, glasses. Could you do that, please?
That's a noisy boiler.
The fridge is in
a... Oh, is it a fridge?
Refrigeration unit.
It's a very one. Very cool. We've still got the electrical charge, we've got the electrical charge given.
there is no service here.
In fact, you might even say your place is dead.
Such a wank.
I hope you don't mind, but we only serve spirits. Oh.
There's enough nice in here to blank out my friends.
It's not, it's funny, it doesn't feel. I don't remember, it used to feel a lot heavier.
Yeah.
It doesn't feel like it used to.
Well, it did when we first walked down here.
Then we did that, then
it was finished.
Then it was alright.
Oh, hang on. Hello.
What? Semi-ish.
Come from over here.
So
between me and you.
Is it?
Yeah. Shh. Literally after you hit the thing with, sorry, that's me.
Forgot the step was there.
There's a step there.
Who are you telling to shush now?
Telling Maria to shush.
I can't shush.
Don't believe it.
Nice. That's cooler out here. Even though it's warm in this park, even out in that kitchen, it's so hot out there.
That's the irony of the refrigerator.
Storeroom.
Why must we shush?
Oh. Anyone was there?
Because I'm looking at the
camera. I want to make him jump because he got me before.
Is it locked?
It's locked. There's a step here somewhere. Yeah.
Somebody's camera just went beep beep.
Sorry, that was me. No, I'm sat over there. They're just like, shush.
Because I went in the kitchen and I heard, why are you still here?
Did you?
Yeah.
Did you say why we're still here?
Well, I said, does anybody here make yourself known to either myself or the machine that I'm holding in my hand? And I got it in my head, why are you still here?
Here come the nightclub people. Walking dead.
Walking drunk.
Yeah, well.
Let's walk dead and talk. Yeah.
Yours this time.
Yeah.
I'm going
to
call out.
What do you mean?
In my hands, and my arms look really
heavy.
Hey? He's here. I can feel him.
What do
we
want to
feel though? It's making me all dizzy and lightheaded. And I usually get like that.
No, I wasn't scared. Was it him that moved that thing over there behind us?
Oh, yeah. Set the alarm off upstairs, sweetie.
Well, you've just asked him.
Well, if you're here, go and set the alarm on the top stairs that you've set off. There's somebody up there, and if you look in front of me, it'll go off. Can you do something for us? Can you rattle the bottles in that
bucket?
Sorry. You can stop asking too, like, he likes to want to dominate. What's a fetish?
When we walked into the kitchen, you were behind the window.
Oh, my favourite.
Very scary. You walked up.
I'm still heavy.
Yes, I've got really bad pins and needles in my left hand. And my arms are really heavy. I don't know if it's because I was walking around holding the torch and camera like that.
Yeah. I haven't seen any, but then again, I don't normally, unless they really stand out, until I get it on the computer,
yeah,
on a bigger screen.
Because something's just, well, a few moments ago, it's rushed past me. girls come upstairs?
Yeah. They're sitting halfway up the stairs.
Sorry?
They're sitting halfway up the stairs.
Oh, I see.
Something is going through the door.
If they go right upstairs again, then they set off that siren.
That'll make them jump.
Oh, shit, they're sirens. Any activity in this area here is just where they're just passing through.
But this used to be for them to move the bags on and take the bags upstairs. This thing moves.
It was a turntable.
Yeah.
I don't remember this being here last time.
It wasn't. They replaced it after the flood.
It was probably underneath the flooring.
But David was saying the lorry, the post office lorry, drive onto here. They fill it up, then it spins around that way, and then drives out because the roads are so narrow.
So this was used to be a post office?
Yeah, where you are now, yeah.
Sorting office?
Yeah.
Oh, just, he just said post office, yeah.
Now it's four shops.
What? Say again, sorry.
Now it's four shops. And that bit's gone in front, whatever was at the front.
But the grumpy old misery guys, I feel that he had his empire was the whole building. So whether I definitely got, I picked up and I could smell quite strongly freshly baked bread earlier. But the building definitely goes back before this.
Go to the kitchen, Jason.
Yeah.
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 Do you want to give that a torch?
Okay.
Yeah. Don't shine it in your face.
I'll probably leave.
Yes, they don't go any better as we speak here.
Tracy walked down here earlier. The atmosphere here was really quite, you could feel the atmosphere.
Yeah.
And that noise happened, yeah. That noise happened, now it's like, I'm quite happy to see it.
It's quite sterile.
Yeah. I think we're just wasting our time down here a little bit, really. Yeah. It was like it was waiting for us.
I think we pissed him off because he had our attention, and all of a sudden he wasn't centre of attention anymore. Ooh. Because we were talking about other things. So, does anybody know how to set the alarm? Because when we go, this. Motion detector up there, I presume that's part of the alarm system.
But they said you could just go out the highway.
Yeah, I know, I appreciate that, but when we go, it's not going to be alarmed.
Okay, I say,
upstairs and round, because that door done that for
her. Yeah, well, that's the street out there.
Yeah. It's been soft,
it's quite nice. I don't know, it might be safe or something. It's quite a thick wall. There's something, there's room for a...
It's hollow behind.
I think he's upstairs. Oh, he's with the girls. Who's?
I don't know where they've all gone.
Some are on the stair.
Trace,
well,
Trace is over there with
Maya.
Yeah. And
Maria and everybody else.
They went.
They're that way.
Maria and Leslie.
Leslie.
Yeah.
I think they're up on the stairs.
And I think Dave's up there as well.
Yeah.
On the stairs.
Kitchen is by far probably one of the most active.
Well, yeah, they used to, they told us in the old one, they would have things like boxes stacked up that they would have picked up and moved around and rearranged. Mm-hmm. They'd have them all stacked up neatly and then they'd come to the next one and they'd all laid out. We were more concerned about that, but there was a bulldozed in there and they were nice.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
We chose the better part of valor and ran for it. But, yeah.
Let's go back in there again.
Yeah.
See if we can do that.
It's a trust exercise.
It is, isn't it? Does anybody here make yourself known to us now? Either move some equipment or whisper in our ears.
What's that noise that game?
Watch it, there's a hallway with
it's drain.
Drain cover.
That was the same noise, wasn't it?
I don't know.
Sorry, nothing wrong. The door just opened and closed. If that's what you're wondering.
No. The thing, they tell you, so we're talking by the bar, something moved, something shook something behind us. Not really loud. of that, you go back upstairs and start again. It's time to get them on.
Yeah, you're getting all up there, aren't you?
Strobe lighting.
Seems like the arson is good.
I think he's a voice maker over there, yeah. That feeling of oppression's gone.
Absolutely. Just feels like a kitchen.
Makes sense.
When we first decided to come down, when I was talking to Tracy there, you could really feel it.
Well, when we went into the reader room, you could physically,
yeah.
Your hair on your head stood up. It was like the time me and Dave came down, but not nearly as heavy as an oppressive. Because that was like walking into a lightning storm. You just, yeah.
Should we go back upstairs, see if he's up there?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's go back.
I got a theory that both of the two young girls are now gone, and that's what stirs his interest. Because I feel that one or either both of them have had an experience in here, and he feeds on it because they're constantly aware all the time of they don't want to be left in areas on their own, and they're just...
The one came from the sugar was very nervous.
She was shitting herself, yeah. when she came up.
And she did kind of jokingly go, oh, but none of them are here to harm us, are they? And, you know, Dave reassured her, no, don't worry, there's nothing here to harm you. But the way she said it made me feel like she had something before that had scared her.
Maybe it's them that gives him the energy, because we're not giving him energy because we're not frightened of him.
Maybe he's not willing to expend energy on us.
No. Maybe if we go back upstairs again, then maybe...